in this universe, the spirit of life that is Christ Jesus and the spirit of death, the what? Spirit of death that operates through Satan. Those in the world, they have the death spirit. And because they are operating through the death spirit, that is why they are easily plagued by any disease or by the outbreak. But me and you that have the spirit of life, which is Christ Jesus, there is no how the spirit of the dead can operate where the spirit of life is. You need to understand this very well and be fearless as Christian, but be full of faith and be strong in that faith. You have the authority to destroy any wickedness anywhere, anytime, either in heaven or in this heart or under the heart. The jurisdiction of Jesus Christ is our jurisdiction as Christians, as first life. We cannot preach in heaven, we cannot preach in this heart, we cannot preach under the heart. By the power of the only one, Jesus Christ, we have the authority to destroy any wickedness, like the virus that they claim that is claiming lives. No doubt about it, that virus is wickedness. Maybe somebody created it to terminate many lives, I don't know. Whatever they call it virus. But we don't know virus. We know Jesus Christ. We don't know death. We know life. Life is our portion. The promise of God for us, which are here and amen, mean life for me and you. And therefore, we need to be fearless. We have the authority to destroy any virus, any satanic work. We have been given power to destroy the works of the devil. Don't forget that. We must use that power. What power? The word of God. The name Jesus is the power to destroy the works of the devil. For at the name of Jesus, every name must bow, of things in heaven, things in heaven, and things under the earth. We are praying with Jesus in heaven, here in heart, and under the heart. Praise the Lord. No matter what it is, you take up the authority. And I couldn't want to mention this in Matthew chapter 4 verse 3. Hear what it said. You shall trample the wicked, for there shall be arches under the sole of your feet on the day that I do this, says the Lord of hosts. We have been given power to trample the wicked under the sole of our feet. Not the wicked to trample on me and you. No. And that's why we employ the blood of Jesus to do our business in Christ Jesus. And that's why we lose our victory. I want to assure you, I told you last Sunday, that Koro, whatever, is a wind. And the Lord has decreed, peace be still, and it has quieted, and will never speak again.
Amen.
So fear not, the Lord is on the throne. It is well with you.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.